Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to a brand new SAO episode 3. And today, we're going to be continuing from where we last left off. And not sure what today is going to have in store for us, but let's see. So there's a person here who wants to talk. Hey, have you heard? The workshop is finally open. Is that this? I think this is the workshop. Most definitely is the workshop. I wonder what we can do in here. Wow. A lot of interesting things. Oh, it's Agil. Agil. Hello, and welcome to my smart shrash. I keep saying this wrong and it's annoying. Schwarz Alfheim, base of operations. You've opened a store? So this is what you've been sneaking around so much. You've been going back to your old place in the mainland, LAO. It's a bit too far to be convenient. So I set up a shop here. Like you guys, I'm 100% focusing on clearing this new content. Until we finish that, this is where I'll be doing business. So it's sort of a temporary branch of the Agil commercial empire. Yep, I'll be dealing with the same stuff as I always do, mostly buying and selling equipment, but also, this is going to be our base. Hey now, this isn't a clubhouse. I'd love to have you here, but I'll be pals of customers. This is going to be a place where any player can swing by and find a good drink and good company. Ooh, sounds fun. I hope you don't mind if we spend loads of times here. Not at all. Hey, Kirito, guess what? I'm going to be opening my smithy in here too. Really? I had no idea. I've been talking to him and he's cool with it. Sorry I kept it a secret, but I wanted to be surprised. You're going to need a powerful equipment to beat all the new bosses and dungeons and stuff, right? The best way to see how strong your items are is checking their equipment rank and enhancement level. Your equipment's base strength is determined by its equipment rank. You'll find higher rank equipment later on. You also use various materials to strengthen your equipment. Here are my smithy and boost its enchantment level. To find stronger, find items of a higher rank, equipment rank, than your current stuff, then strengthen its enhancement level. Oh, I almost forgot. The materials you are to find raise the enchantment level. Swing by and I'll give it a shot. Thanks, Elizabeth. I think it should be it for all the basics. I think we could definitely jump into Alheim. Then the first task is to clear out Wonglin and the Island of the Meadows. That's right. Only Wonglin is accessible. Once we beat that, the other areas should open up. This I declare, our ultimate goal is none other to complete domination of every map. Agreed. We should try and gather some information on how to clear Woglin? I don't know. I guess all we have to do is beat the main boss at the central sub island. But it's too high to reach by flying. If we can't get there by normal flight, there is some sort of trick to it. We should all get as close as we can, then give the area a thorough search. So, yeah, there we go. He just joined our party. So, Elizabeth. Identify a weapon. That one. Polished sword. I'm just gonna do this with them all. There are a katana in there. Let's see. Oh, I have two divinations. That's an interesting sword. Um, Yes. Enhancing. Clang, 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 clang. Enhancement. Elimination plus one. And we're going to have to do it for both of them. There we go. Alright, Stinger. We'll do Asuna's as well. I might have to do... Let's do Leafers as well. This goes all a plus one. Let's see. What do you do? Purchase a weapon. Oh, wow. Okay. Purchase accessory. Okay. And what does this person do? Acquaintance. Oh, that's change equipment and stuff. Okay. Let's see. There's a leprechaun. I can't let this slide. I'm not budging either. What's going on, you two? I asked Lizzie to make Penis some equipment, but she wouldn't even listen to me. Hey, that's not fair. All I did was suggest that Penis optimal equipment could be... What's that? An old samurai-style helmet. A helmet? Again, why does it have to be old-style Japanese? Can't you at least make something medieval European-style helmet so it fits better with LAO? You just don't know what makes a good helmet. One that is light enough for Peanut as well, while still offering great defense. Huh? That is pretty functional. Of course it is. The one who's came up with it after all. You think a helmet is good? Okay, so these two are bickering. So let's have a say. What conclusion do these two come to? Acquired the original app. Okay, so Silica's got some stuff. Who are you? Okay, let's get out. Or where's this going? Okay, let's try it again. Okay, it takes a lot of repetition to get good at it. Okay, got it. It sounds like Asuna and Sigu. What are they doing back there? Oh, that was close. I almost got it. Oh, it's so hard. I'm not going to ask. There you are. I thought it was you two. Kazuto? Kirito, what are you doing in here? I heard you two were talking. I was just curious on what you were up to. Oh, we were that loud? Kind of. It sounded like a Spartan shouting in a match. Oh. Really? Oh, man. I guess we got a little over-enthusiastic. I guess so. Oh, she's cooking. So Asuna is cooking. Jerky. Let's cook together. First, let's make a stew. The recipe is simpler. Knife and chop the veggie. Do we actually... She's cooking. We don't need to know how she's cooking it. Okay, let's start with mine. Okay, so they're cooking. Okay, here goes. Kizo, are you okay? It's actually pretty good. It feels like it's on fire. It was too spicy for them. Spicy. Okay, so they've... Okay, can we get out of here now? So we have to explore the middle island. Yo, Kiri. Kiri? Is that Argo? Is that you? I haven't seen you since SAO. I've been hearing rumors about you. Seems like you're causing as much trouble as you did back in SAO. I think I'd calmed down a bit since then. What are you? What about you, Aiko? What have you been up to? Same as always, been working as an info broker since I switched over. How's about Kiri? Got your sights on beating all the quests, I suspect?
Of course.
I'm going to see all of your services in one day ahead. My pleasure. Anything I can do for you, let me know, bud. After all, we've been pals since SAO Beta, right? I never thought I would log into LAO. Still, I'm so glad to see you. Aiko has joined the party. Okay. So our party's growing day by day. Hey, you there. I've got something I want to talk to you about. A friend of mine was attacked by a bunch of monsters and he's trapped and he can't get back up to town. The monsters in the area are really tough and my pals can't handle them. I know you were strangers and all, but I hate to ask, but please can you rescue him for me? Yeah, let's save him, why not? So is that where... Please don't say it's in the area that we've just been into. Because that's what it looked like. These guys. Why did they go in here? Back in we go. These dungeons are pretty easy for us, but... Ah! Somebody, please help! Great. Wow. These aren't that strong, come on. There we go. Oh, okay. This is just one of the easiest methods to take anything out. There we go. I think I got one. There we go. Flip, flip, flip. Just keep slashing away. Come on. These things are so annoying. Why can't these... It's annoying because we can't fly. Get it, Asuna. There we go. Come in. There we go. Oh no. Ouch. These don't matter. There we go, another one down. Nice shot, Asuna. Ouch. Asuna got the last hit. Nice shot, Asuna. A boss was no pushover. It wasn't a pushover, you said it. You really saved my bacon back there, thanks. This place is dangerous, so I'm going to get out while I can. See you around. Yeah, let's see what we can get from this. Anyway, iron sand. I don't know what the iron sand's for. Maybe it's to make weapons. I'm not sure. You know what? I'm even bothered. Out we go. So while we're here, I said we might as well try. Is it the center island? Might as well see how far we can get to this center island. Come on, Asuna. Because I know we can only get so far. I know we're going to have to run around. Wish I've got my swords out ready. Yeah, we can't actually fly up here. I don't get why, if we can't fly, why can these still fly? Ouch. These things are so annoying. Alright, come on. I need to find a way up, or see if there's a way up. Hopefully. There is, but I don't know. Trying to avoid the dragon things. Come on, you two. Guess there is a way up. What is that? So we can't fly up here, which is an issue. These things are going to be a nuisance. I don't know what's the top. I think this is the top, isn't it? Come in, Asuna. You know what, if you're not going to bother. What's this? A rapier. Come on. These things are quite... Oh, wow. I don't know where in particular we're meant to be going. But... at the top. Maybe we're not meant to come up here yet. That's my guess. Since there's no flying. Anyway, let's head back to town. Oh, hey. What's this? I didn't see this before. Hayuku's Cavern. We don't have any keys to fit this lock. We need a key before we can move forward. There's got to be a key. There's got to be a key of some sort. So there is a... No, not you. Sick of having to deal with them. So yeah, if you follow this round, Around there, there's a key. Problem is, everywhere we go, we have to run. Because there isn't actually... I didn't even see that before. So that's where we've got to go. We have to find a key or something. This is here. If anything, I'd have put the key on the top. That was me. But, like I said, this isn't me. It does bring us straight back up here, so maybe the key's got to be around here. Maybe. Might as well have to keep looking. Sorry, so you know, you'll have to keep hold of him a moment. No, it's not coming to me. There's gotta be a key for that thing somewhere. If anything, add a place at the top. Ouch. She just stole my glory. Wow. Anyways, let's get off this place. Let's get out of here. You can't actually fly, so it's no good. I wonder what's over there. I wonder if we can have a look. Let's have a look. So, practically at flight limit. No. No, you can't. I wonder if that's the key. No, I doubt it. Anyway, let's head back into town. We'll head back into town first, and then we'll head back. Alright, can we just drop? I don't know what this iron sand's for, but hey. Yeah. Not too sure. Not too sure, even. We're not going to lie. Not going to lie, because I have a clue. I wonder if we have to come back and... I don't know. I don't know where this key will be. Yeah, I save your friend. I'm sorry, be safe. Thank you very much. Sorry for the trouble. You're amazing, you know that? It's much better. But take this as a thanks. Okay. So we have... There's got to be... Okay. So maybe there was nothing. Seven is so amazing. I can't believe she came up with such a fantastic songs while graduating top of her class at MIT. She is cute. I wish I could get a chance to meet her. Dream on, you'll never make it into her guild, Shamrock. I'm sure the non-guildies can get close to her. Yeah. They're like bodyguards. All of them are supposed to be ridiculously strong. I tried to get in, but I couldn't pass any of their tests. And that's okay. I'm still a big fan of hers. I got to go see Dr. Rainbow in the flesh. It was pretty amazing. How did you manage that? I don't know. She came to Japan for a TV interview a few weeks ago. I got wind of it ahead of time and waited for hours in front of the studio for her to show up. And can you believe it? She waved at me. She waved at me. She is so cute. Dude, I'm so jealous. Kirito, what's the matter? Why is everybody in town wearing the same amulet? The one with the feathers? Isn't it a puka accessory? You know, the musical race. But the people wearing them are all from different races. Oh yeah, that. I heard it was a symbol of loyalty to Shamrock. Having one marks you as a Seven fan. A Seven fan? So all these people like Seven's music? That's a given. But recently, Seven's fans have stopped with her, just her, virtual persona. They're also fans of the real-life Dr. Rainbow as well. They're totally into her. I think most of the people are. She holds an academic discussion and lectures on virtual reality here in LAO that are incredibly popular. Wow, she got both brains and talent, not to mention looks. No wonder everybody is crazy about her. Oh, really now? Kirito, don't tell me you're going to join her hordes of adoring fans too. No, no. I was just making conversation. Hehe, I know. I was just teasing you. Are you sure about that? The youthful goddess. Whoa, look at this crowd. Woo! Yikes. What was all that about? There she is. And there's the Blair Who dude. Look over there. Ah, I get it now. That's the girl everyone's been talking about. Hey everyone! How are you all doing today? I'm doing great! Woo! Whoa! I've finally been able to come and visit the new area of LAO. She's so adorable today. I've heard the newest song. It's so amazing. Hey, I found some super rare material. Let me into Shamrock and they're yours. You're an idiot. There is no... They're too weak. They'd never let you in. I knew she was popular, but this is incredible. Look at all these people. She's a genuine star. Attractive. A great singer. And a complete genius. Put all that talent into one single girl, and you've got a surprise. It's not surprising that she's gotten so many fans. It makes sense that she would be one of the Puka. Yeah, I hear that a lot about. Not a lot of people choose that race. More importantly, though, Kirito, look. The guy next to Seven. I see him. He's no joke. I can feel the power emanating from him. I'd love to duel him. And see what he's got first hand. Man next to Seven. So, that's Seven, huh? So you're here too, Klein. I'm surprised. I'm pretty sure that you were only interested in older women. Yeah, I am, but, you know, she's about it. Seven is kind of cute, of course. Cute or not, look at all these people. What are they all in her guild? What was it called again? Shamrock? I don't think so. The people here seem to be mostly passerby or die-hard fans. The Shamrock Guild members are only a small circle of people around Seven herself. I wonder if there's only seven people in that guild. Hence her name. Wow, Philia. You sure know a lot about this stuff. Well, hey. Information gathering is the most important skill a treasure hunter has. I don't seem surprised to hear any of this, Kirito. I may have looked into Shamrock a bit on my own. Ah, which means Shamrock is an elite guild of pro players. Otherwise, you wouldn't bother wasting your time on them. Hey, guys. That girl, Seven, she's really weak. Her stats seem to be a lot lower than any of ours. Really? But I heard that Shamrock is only made up of the best and the best LAO has to offer. That's what I thought. Everyone in Shamrock is overpowered, which means that girl has to be leaving all the fighting to her guildies, letting them do all the work for her. I guess there really are players who play through games like that. Lame. Well, I just checked it out. The 30 of the top 100 players in the quest rankings as Shamrock members. Wow. And the number one player is him. Eugene. You? You are the Salamander General. Hey, what was that all about? The hottie that Eugene was trying to glare a hole through is Sumage? The strongest member in Shamrock. That Undyne with the katana. Apparently Eugene lost a duel against him the other day. General Eugene lost? That's impossible. Here's another talentized Tabit. Sumerguri, that one, is Seven's right-hand man. General Eugene and why could they have to keep saying it? I can't say it properly. I'd love to fight either of them. One-on-one, fair and square. Who's this? Let's see. What's this? Why is this door glowing? Let's see. Excuse me. Ah. Oh, it's Leafa's friend. Jeez, you scare me. Didn't your parents ever teach you not to sneak up on someone like that? I'm sorry. Oh, who are you? Oh, I am Rekkon. I'm a friend of Leafa's. Oh, okay. I need to talk to you about something really important. Okay, what's on your mind? Well, I've been wondering for a while, and I have to ask, what's your relationship to Leafa? Don't play the dumb with me. I've got proof. To start, whenever you and Leafa are both in town, you almost always stand right next to each other. You go into shopping together. You buy weapons together. You eat together. Just how together are you? That much? I pretty much just go along with her whenever she asks me to. She asks you? Oh, wait. Why are you watching what Leafa and I do together all the time anyway? Hey, don't try to change the subject. You've got a lot of nerve continuing to play dumb after all that. But I've got an ace up my sleeve. Do you remember when you went out gathering materials with Leafa the other day? Yeah, I guess so. What about it? That's what you do in an MMO party up. With someone, you go out into the field. I tell you what about it. I saw what happened the other day with my own two eyes. You and Leafa were holding hands. We were? I don't remember that. What do you mean you hold hands so often? It's not even a big deal for you anymore. Which means you're even more... The words. Too many words! Which means that you're doing even more things in places that I don't know about. How dare you? How dare you? Oh, I remember now. She wanted to head somewhere else, so she grabbed my hand to pull me there. I guess it must have looked like we were holding hands. But I saw the way she looked at you. She trusts you implicitly. I've never seen her look at me like that. Just be honest with me. Are you and Leafa? Rekkon, hold up. What? I don't need your pity. I know I'm weak, useless, but only holding Leafa back. I know there's a way I could ever be with a match, be a match for you. I think you've got the wrong idea. Leafa is my little sister. Your sister? You mean you're Sugu's brother? Yeah, exactly. Rekkon, are you okay? What have I done? Brother? Huh? Can you ever forgive, find it in your heart to forgive me? Never occurred to me that you were Sugu's brother. What have I done? Oh, I wish I could restart from a save point. It's okay, don't worry about it. I must make up for this to you. Never mind that. I guess since you you know Sugiyu's real name. You must be friends with her in real life. It's real life. Sugiyu and I are quite good friends. I mean, like her boyfriend or something? But boyfriend? No. You seem to care about her a lot, so I just figured. But well, someday, I would like to be. And when the day comes, I'd be truly able to call you brother. You know, I just started calling you that now, so I get used to it. May I call you brother from now on? No. Wait, no, brother alone doesn't convey enough respect. I should call you your dearest brother. Dearest brother? Hold on a second! Leifa. Ouch. Sugiyu! Rakon, what are you doing going on here about? Sugiyu, your flying kick is as lovely as ever. Huh? Gosh, she's very, very brutal. If you're still spouting nonsense like that, I obviously didn't hit you hard enough. Anyway, Kirito! What? You can't believe anything he says. No, please, Sugiyu, I'm serious about this. Shut up! I already told you I do not want you to call me that in this world. When are you going to get it through your head? I can see you two are good friends. Dearest brother. Cut it out! He's not your dearest anything! Okay. Is there a message? Oh, wow. So, so, so cute. I'm so jealous. I wish I had a cute little sister like her. Strange feeling. You know, I talked to you about this before. It was a strange feeling being back in a... Okay. Hey, man. Looks like we're starting on a new adventure. You have some to the shop. Any requests? An idea for a sky picnic. You and Leaf are so awesome. Don't we have your backs? Okay. Thanks. Very nice. Now what? Now what does one do? Now what does one do? Let's have a see. I have no idea what we're meant to do next. Let's enhance my weapon. Let's put plus 3 on them all. He didn't even cost too much, really, does he, either? Yeah. I'll just plus 3 them all. And now plus 3... Yeah, what other weapons do we need to identify? Okay. Polished Sword is for... What's her name? Leifa. So we'll level that up as well. Oh, I need to do Asuna's rapier. Oh, it's different. Anyways, let's level up Asuna's rapier. Because you can't do one without the other. I could sit here and spam click this all day. Try and level up mine, but it's a pain because I have to level up two of mine. It's two-handed sword. Okay. Apparently this is something we have on. There we go. Katanas. Oh, wow. Axes, mace. Bows. Bows could be... Sinone. Ah, Sinone's got a bow. I see. I don't know why I leveled... I just felt like it. Yeah, Sinone's got a bow. Alright, we'll leave it at that for the time being. I don't really need to purchase anything. Is that his second sword? Wait. Isn't that his second sword? There we go. Then if I do that, and then I enhance this weapon. I think that's his other weapon he usually has. Let's level this up to level 3. So in the same sword in each hand, we now have two different swords. There we go. Alright, let's get out of here. So we're actually at 41 minutes here. I'm thinking of wrapping up today's episode right here. So I'm going to just run to the save point while I wrap up today's episode here. But hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure you hit that like button down below. If you do want to see more of this, do let me know in the comment section below. And I'll try and get as much as I can recorded for you guys and uploaded without disrupting the main channel content too much. But for now, have a wonderful and safe day. I'll see you guys back here for another episode very, very soon. Goodbye for now.